everybody, and welcome back to my channel. As you can tell, you just clicked on my everyday summer makeup routine, but this one is going to have a little bit of a twist. Because this is part of my summer savings series here on YouTube, I'm going to be showing you an everyday summer makeup routine using only drugstore and beauty store products. So that means anything you can get at your local beauty supply store or in your local drugstore such as CVS, Walgreens. I also will be comparing each of the products I use here in this video to products that are on the high-end level of makeup, such as MAC, Sephora, all of those types of companies. So thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned to get this look. And just a disclaimer, if you see me anytime in the video darting my eyes over to my left, well, to your right, my left, whatever, it's because I'm looking at a mirror, which is right behind my camera. I will try to look in the lens of the camera as much as possible, but this is a makeup tutorial, and I do want it to come out good, so I'm gonna have to look. So let's get started. So what I'm first gonna use is this Maybelline Fit Me Foundation Stick. My color is 355, and it's comparable to the MAC foundation stick, but it's actually discontinued. I'm not sure why they did that, but mine cost me $5.99 at Target. So I'm just taking that and putting it over all of my dark areas or any acne scars that I may have. I usually put it on my cheeks, under my lip, and on my forehead. So I'm just putting that on directly with the applicator. And then I'm going to use my hands to blend it out. I like using my hands because I feel like flesh against flesh blends it in more. Now I'm using my Maybelline Dream Pure BB Cream, which I also got from Target for $7.49. It's comparable to the MAC BB Cream, which costs $30. And I'm just going to take that and spread out the bottle and put that underneath my eye, almost as if it was an under eye concealer. I'm doing this because it has a lot of sunscreen in it, and that's where I tend to get hit by the sun most. Also, it has 2% salicylic acid, so it also helps preventing acne. But yeah, it's a little whiter than my skin tone, so that's why I'm putting it under my eye as if it were a concealer. Now I'm going in with my MAC Love Thing blush. This is the only product I'm using that's not from the drugstore. I adore it, and I can't seem to find anything close to it. Now I'm going in with my Milani Baked Eyeshadow in Copper Excess, which I got at CVS on sale, actually, for $3.79, not $6.99. But when I tell you this is the exact same color as Gold Deposit, the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish, it's literally the same thing. So much cheaper. I'm just putting that on a wet brush, and I'm just blending that all over my lid. Now I'm using my Clean Color palette. And the palette is the number 3 Bahamas Breeze, and it cost 99 cents. And when I tell you it cost $160 to get 15 colors in a MAC palette, and my palette for 99 cents had 18, that is beyond a bargain. So I'm just going to be using the gold color and also a purplish brown color that you might have just seen. And I'm just putting the goldish color right in the middle of my eye, and then I'm going to put the darker color in my outer V and on my crease. Now it's time for eyeliner, and I'm going in with my auto eyeliner that I got for 99 cents at CVS, and you can compare that to the $16 MAC wants you to spend on their auto eyeliner. And I'm just going in and putting that on my waterline. I like using auto eyeliners because you don't need a sharpener and they never really break. Now I'm going in with my pencil liner, which I also got from CVS for 99 cents. Once again, comparable to the MAC eyeliner that is $16 at your local MAC. But I'm just taking that and using it as my lash line eyeliner.
I like using pencil because it's precise, the line comes out much thinner, and also it kind of mimics a gel eyeliner effect, and I don't really like using gel because you have to use a brush. It just seems more precise when I use a pencil. It's my favorite time mascara. I love using the L'Oreal Voluminous Butterfly. I actually use the waterproof formula, which comes with a blue design on the front of the container. It's comparable to their Real by Benefit, which is $23 at Sephora. And I'm just gonna put that on with the wing tip of the applicator facing the outside, so I get that kind of butterfly wing effect on my eyelashes. Now I'm putting on chapstick. Obviously it's chapstick, it costs 99 cents. And over my chapstick, I'm going to put on my Nika K Lip Shimmer, which costs $125, and I compare that to the MAC lip glasses, which cost way more than that. And I'm just putting that right over my lips. I'm going in with my NYX Smooth Skin, which is my pressed paste powder, which is a translucent powder, and it costs $199, and the MAC version costs $25. And I'm just putting it on any of the areas that I see are oily, which is usually my nose, my forehead, under my eyes, and around my chin area. I'm going to go into my eyebrows with this little applicator that I got for 99 cents at CVS, and I just put a little bit of black eyeshadow from the clean color palette that I was using before. And I'm just gonna brush that in any areas of my eyebrows that look a little sparse. I'm not a big eyebrow doer. I don't put any concealer for when I'm just going every day, but I just thought it would make it look a little bit fuller. Now we are all done. I'm really happy with how this look came out. This is the before and after, and I think it's perfect for the summer. It gives you a very glowy look without looking oily. It's very matte, and it just makes your skin radiate in the sunshine, which is perfect for summer, and it was on a budget. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on all the platforms listed below, at Kayla J, double the A, and double the E. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye!